The good news is it's just an infected tooth.